Cozy Nation, please help us reach 100,000 subscribers. If you haven't subscribed to the channel, just subscribe. It will mean a lot to us. We don't need much. It is free to subscribe. Hey everyone, welcome to K News 24/7. My name is Cameron. I have Whoopies, my co-host. We are discussing everything that is happening at Naturen. All right, Mwana?
All right, you are cool, Bafo. Okay, show
you. I'm not too much.
Mm-hmm.
Spiti ndaba lana indaba ezimnandi. Everyone is happy at the camp njengoba se ayaphuma ama short interviews, interview ama players individually. Yeah. We've heard something from Given Msimango stating ukuthi no, he is ready for the upcoming season, even though he don't have ama aims, he don't have any goals, unlike umfana ke uSamkelo Zwane. Uthe yena u-aima i-player of the season, but Msimango uthe no, is just excited and it looks like everyone is happy at the camp. So yeah, there's teamwork.
Yeah.
As Afiki Lunabi came with something different, so we are born nje ukuthi i-atmosphere it's healthy, everyone nje ujabulile.
Yeah.
Even though David Mersin uthe this is one of the hardest trainings.
The preseason has been good, to be honest, quite intense. Obviously, this is probably the hardest moment of the season. But yeah, I think all the gents are motivated, are focused, and we're just taking one day at a time. By the time we start the league, we're hoping to be sharp and ready.
Which is something in revelela, something different with how should Laban Bebanga Jim all along.
Yeah,
when he says this is the hardest.
Yeah, they must hit the ground running, obviously. Kine number 10 nguliku ufunani.
But we've been complaining about Kaizer Chiefs in terms of e-fitness yabo.
Yeah.
Last season, bebakwazi ukudlala i-first half. Nakhona first 15 minutes of the game. After lapho bobona ukuthi amajita ayike fuzela. Papap. So I think uMuzi Maluleke was not doing his job very well.
Yeah, sibaningi besikhala ngayo
ijobu. No, i-fitness yabajita yinto besikhosta. Besikwazi ukupresswa nayo team encane. Asikwazi ukushaya high press for 5 minutes. Mfethu, come on.
It was bad nje, yabo ranga bebanonile. I mean, even uNkosi Ngiphile Ngcobo looks even much better now.
Yeah, ungabo manje seka slim umfana. Uyabona ukuthi no, i-training igalo.
Uyabona nje, few days nyana sekunama improvements. So, even Brendan Peterson said the same thing na ukuthi usually bajwayele ukuthi season mayizocala babacala kahle. Athema kafika Elias Ata, no way, izinto sezishintshile ke manje, senza ngenye indlela. They hit the ground running. So yeah, into efunekayo ukuthi season mayicala vele siyazi ukuthi first few games, maybe 5 games, shama win nje. Singathi ukuthi sicala kancane season mayizocala bese siyaqala manje sesibona ngathi izinto azizo. Yeah, just like the last season.
Training ibalulekile because bobona besiconsider ama early goals. Uzibuza ukuthi bawomapile mara lapho. So I think nje it's very important ukuthi basipane kakhulu ku fitness level. Loko kunye nje sokuzuza, but fitness is very important. As long as nikwazi ukugijima the whole 90 minutes, come on, ningakwazi ukusustaina lento le iwin.
Yeah.
Okay, let's jump here into these updates. We still have players who are confirmed injured. This time around, basinikile ke accurate information. They started with Uteboho Potsane. Potsane is a groin injury. You know, a groin injury, so you can't even run. So, uhlili nje, it's been a while, he's out, Potsane. Bethi la uzoba away for 2 weeks.
Yeah.
So, it means, mabayo buya ku camp. I think na uzoba seka sharp because bohlala 18 days and masikhuluma nge 2 weeks is 14 days.
Yeah.
So it looks like uPotsane uzoba a grand when the season begins in August.
Yeah.
And another thing about uPotsane, must be contract yakhe ye expiring in 2026. So if le groin injury ngaba sharp abe fully healed, I think we can see the best of uPotsane the rest of the season if akasathola amanye ama injuries.
Yeah. Well, into engicakayo ukuthi some of these players we didn't see them play regularly, more especially after uNtseki left. So uyazibuza ukuthi lama injury atholakala kuphiwasetraining
nasetraining
because uphotsana futhi ke yena nje it was dead silence bekadlala he was coming along very well linking up now with his strikers. I remember that beautiful assist of his passer Castillo, and then all of a sudden he went missing. So corner man just told update ukuthi he's 2 weeks away from coming back to training, so which is a good thing because definitely I start from Cheetah. We are
Nupotsane is a good player, and if you can look at our players, we don't have forward players. We are lacking a right wing, lacking a left wing, lacking a center forward or a striker.
Yeah, we don't have that much depth.
We don't have that much going forward. Toiling a little move. In terms of defense, I think we are galo. But when it comes to
favorite.
What will you play off the season with Stellenbosch?
Yeah, like, no, take nothing away from him.
That was not by mistake or beganga praibang or beganga praibil.
No, I'm afraid to kumbul with their levels to this thing. We are playing for Kaizer Chiefs, pressure, Inga. You are playing for Stelly's pressure is low, you know. It's just like Unjabulongo. He was the defender of the season, Lapagu Guswalos. And then when it came to us, what happened? He's into his boka boka, we are performing to his best level. Yeah, so Okunika Futi, he's our development product, and then we sent him away. Wafigale washai span, then we got him back again. He's a good defender, and in Tangazil, he was able to adapt to right back position, you know. So he's versatile. I think he has a lot to improve on, more especially offensively, you know, because as Ngazi, probably that's what Kevin Johnson wanted him to do, to stay back. But yeah, there's a lot for him to improve, you know. So hopefully this upcoming season
we'll see.
Not so it's on praise just as much as you praise him.
Yeah, I just see a good player. I believe what if you are a defender, you need to know your duties. I'm a defenders, they are different. They are offensive defenders, people like Abu Dylan Solomons.
Yes,
so people want to see Okunika playing like Dylan Solomons, while these people are not the same. So sometimes you have to understand the type of player that you have,
correct, so
that you can be able to appreciate his job according to the way umazi ngakhona, the way adlala ngakhona. Manje thina sifuna ukuthi wonke umuntu afane no Solomons because we want to see someone running around up and down. Naloko kunawo ama disadvantages wakhona.
Yeah, correct.
So ukuthi ukunika akazanga u Solomons akazanga wazithola exposed in such a way as naye akadlalanga a lot of matches. Ucala ukudlala mase yophela season. So asanga sambona kahle ukuthi kahle umnandi asanga sambona kahle
Solomons umnani mfana. Even towards the end of the season now we won.
Besimbona ngama glimpses.
No, towards the end of the season bombona ukuthi okay, now he's regained his confidence. Ulo Dylan Solomons
first of all ama unnecessary fouls ku Dylan Solomons. He's reckless. Uno kushaya slide unnecessary nje noma kungasi hi danger zone. That's the problem with him. Solomons angeke adlale 5 matches angayitholanga red card.
Yeah, well, because each and every player has room for improvement. Yo, into ngisho even with
so he's angazi ngayibeka kanjani unaloku shake Solomons. Yeah, like aggressive but still akekho aware. Akanayo that awareness ukuthi mele adlale kanjani, just uyayenza nje,
but he gives us what we need and which is going forward. Yazi Solomon ukuthi he's a versatile player. If you have him there on go right back, uyazi ukuthi even i winger le opposition team nalo lizoshaya ispan, angeke ukuthi lizosebenzisa yena kuphela, kumele track a back nalo liyo marka futhi, you know. So uyabo ukuthi ugama more options,
genius shy span. Yes, shy span just nje akazi waba exposed because of game time. I told you udlale just few matches, but he did well in those matches. We take nothing away from that.
Ukhumbule phela Solomons ukuthi washaya isublom ngebench.
Hayi, asikho lapho. Asikho lapho. Sikhuluma ngaye, naye he is out. They say will be out for 9 weeks. 9 weeks, it is just two months and 1 week.
Yeah.
So it's a shoulder injury. He will be back in no time, definitely. So that's why ngisho uze wazi tunuka nje.
No, I'm putting as a player, you know, injuries are part of the game.
But that guy is careless. That's what I'm worried about. Because careless fouls, like nje, you understand, not defensive, like so umuntu nga rely too much kuwe. If udlala uSolomon suku right back, kumele ube ne defensive midfielder smart. Someone ozohleza amkhavela. Because we are all good ngama run yena, but it's not guaranteed ukuthi uzobuya on time. He's also a human being. It depends.
Yeah, well, njengoba ngisho, every player has room for improvement. So he might be reckless, as you say, but yeah, I think let's not focus mostly on his negatives, but
also positives. Also on the positives.
We are kind to see Funai. That's why the fans like him as well.
But I'm a fan sometimes before us nigga anything. Because bebafuna ukumbona same as lento yenzekayo ku Samuel Ozwane. Well, everyone is calling Samuel Ozwane's name into the starting 11 because abakakambuni. So they have this hunger yokuthi gazi uzwana ngasinikani in the field of play.
Yeah.
That's the same thing bebanayo ngu Dylan Solomon.
Yeah, well, the thing with Solomon is that ku Swallowsa ngisho he used to play as a right wing back. Futhi bambeke mostly on a forward position, you know. That's where some fans bambona khona, and what makadlala during season kaZwane I'm football guy staff le nto engikutshela yona ukuthi bekashayisa uBlom ngebench. I still remember sadlala neRoyal AM uBlom beka flat the following match bafaka uSolomon's, and then washaya staff washaya umsebenzi omuhle umfana. So yeah man, ubreckless bakhe mhlambi izinto azoyilungisa. Good thing ukuthi sesine technical team manje.
Yeah, that's a good thing. And then lihlohono lo matlo, this one man uthole i-1 year extension. Masibheka lana bethi injury yakhe uzoba a grand in October. Nakhona is not these are not specific dates, they are just nje
updating
to anga nini. Yeah, angabuya nini. Mm-hmm. You understand? It's like a word. So
hey, le word le, hey, you never know.
Yeah, I never know. Bangathi ekuzobanda kusasa. Kungabandi kushisa.
Ngalendlela
yobanda phambi kwakusasa la ugcoke khona ivest.
Yeah.
You understand? So same as nalana. Nalana nje obvious abasinika ama accurate dates just bayasho ukuthi it's highly possible ukuthi in October singamthola buyile ke
umathu. But
do you think umathu mara will he ever play again?
Yeah, he will play.
Phela le one yabamnike.
Phela umathu ukhumula ukuthi is it a knee injury, ne?
Yeah, it's a knee injury. I'm showing a surgery.
And surgery, it's very sensitive idolo. So vele kumele anikeze isikhathi sokuthi ahile phole kahle completely, and then he will definitely come back. There are so many players who've had
injuries. But why Chiefs nike just 1 year? At least if bebamnike 2, because his age, I think he's 26 or 28 if I'm not mistaken.
Yeah, 25-26 somewhere there.
Yeah, not but i-1 year I don't think is good enough, because angabuya angayidlali meshe 1 angayiqedi abuyele back. Look what happened with uKhama Billiard, even though I feel like uBilliard bekazenzisa sekadlala.
I think it was the right move, because ukhumbule ukuthi uthole injury in a very bad place idolo. I mean, nga affect career yakho yonke, you know. So one season is enough ukuthi Chiefs na imbono ukuthi are you gonna come back, and even if you come back are you still gonna be the same player uzosigada thing na, or uyoba ulo muntu ohlezi usikhosta njalo nje ngama medical bills nangapha siyakubhatala, whereas you are giving us nothing. So 1 year is quite fair, man.
Yeah. Okay. Mduduzi Mdantsane. He was injured naye bekaku injury list, but now it's worse. He got a car accident. Eshman. We wish him speedy recovery. Angeke sisho ukuthi wenze ngabomo something, you know, you can't predict such things in life. No man, bekangadawanga.
I didn't say anything, mina.
Peace.
I didn't say anything.
Iyenzeke nini le accident? Ngokuthi namhlanje Friday.
Mfowethu ngikhona la ikasi la, but ke angisho lutho. Sesiyazi nje ukuthi iChiefs always had those incidents whereby mostly ama players Chiefs, you know, ukuthi la awadlali samhambisa uDumisane Zuma Khamapilia had our very own Itumele Nkune, so many of them. So now we don't know what happened. So
yeah, but as, man, it doesn't
I'm not saying
if you get involved in an accident, you were drunk. Maybe but I say when.
Yeah, it
because
could
we
be.
Don't have a full story.
That's why it's Angshong on X me.
But speedy recover to Dutezin Tanzani. Yeah. We'll see him after 3 months. Even though Abanya Bangash, it's not a big blow because he was not giving us much.
Mm.
You understand? Ever since him signing yake nje, how
it was unexpected.
This Abus Makaling song, it was like how Mtanzane. Yeah.
Although some fans who really worked Alabamfuna Iowa Chiefs before he went to Cape Town City. So when JT Chiefs my announcer, some of us were surprised with Taibo Ganjan. And Ukfia Wake Nami performance yake no man.
Yeah, because Mtanzane umuntu slow, so yena ikhona irola ngayidlala. Udinga icoach isazi indaba zakhe so that amdlalise nama player azom compliment.
Yeah, and well, njengoba sisho, it's a good thing that we have a new technical team. Probably isn't those who change than the way they were last season.
Because Wambizu Hugo Bros, maybe he wabona something. Remember Wambizu Hugo national team. And he played much.
Sometimes I feel like umchiti yasizwela yazi ukuthi hayi nani, because you are a big team.
Yeah,
it is busy. Nabo Msimang, even Msimang was given a call up, and according to us as Chiefs fans, we knew ukuthi he didn't deserve that call up. There were some players who played better.
So shoot kumdansane bekazama ukuthi expose avele ukuthi
mfowethu washo Hugo Prosmos ukuthi yes, Kaizer Chiefs is a big team, but no player of Kaizer Chiefs deserves Bafana Bafana call up. And mangathi I wanted the way Bafana Bafana performing a corner. Vele.
He performer without tin. Ever since this ngekho thina, sibuyile Bafana Bafana. But asikho lapho. Omega Mtala, he just signed a contract with the Stellenbosch FC.
Yeah.
He's a young star, this one. Bamxosha u Kaizer Chiefs DDC, because ba refuse ukuba abo ball boy labafana laba. There were plenty of them. So Omega Mtaka, he was also linked with the promotion to the senior team. As Uzala he left back. Or last time he could complain on Sifiso Hlanthe.
Yeah.
But you know, Omega Mtaka might be a good player coming from DDC to the senior team. But ever since we went to the game, that's the way they opted with Awobonga and Sam. That's another Omega Mtaka.
Yeah, kudos to him. Finally, we told a team, and it's a good thing we told a team go top flight. So we are definitely going to see more of him. And says still is Tanaranjani, Abo Pekini.
Baka is good with
so
these youngsters.
Uzompega, look at what ETS Galaxy did with one of our own as well. Yes, so now Omega, it's a good thing with the toilet team, a good top flight. It's unfortunate good we lost him due to Singapore City disciplinary issues, but yeah, second, it's a good thing with next season we are going to see him in the field of play.
So should not like his achieves, they must get their 1.5 million, as they did with I think it was Puto Tejan, because they had to pay. Because Iba Grumili Kaizer Chiefs love a fan, so yeah, they can walk away just like that.
Definitely, they have to pay. I'm sure I'll develop one, someone else develop him for you. So, yeah.
Okay, in closing, who do you think can be a Kaizer Chiefs captain this time around? Because Itumele Nkune is out.
He's out of the picture.
Out of the picture. Who can be a captain this time around?
I think the Botswana national team.
They can't give the captain armband to a foreign player. It's rare.
Why not?
No, it's rare, man.
We've never had a foreign player.
It's rare. Bangalini kumsimango if they are desperate.
We've never had a foreign player okay walkogi panda with you.
It's rare, man. It's
no, we had Patrick Mabedi as a captain, and we won the league.
So shoot, bangalinga.
Yeah, definitely.
Who did talk? Pelo yobambiswa u David Milson bench.
Shoot, Lubanzo. The leader.
shouldn't lo banjo Dove the band because would you talk a pelasibo bang is an Dove position.
Yeah, well, either of the two, and footy, they are senior players and they are national team players. So Stinga Umuntu, who's a leader, not only go at the club level but also at the senior level. I think Udi Tlhoko has all the right qualities to be.
But if Brendan Petersen comes, if Brendan Petersen will be back to number one, I think he might be given the captain armband. Chances are too high for that because who you want to ngathi u. We all deserve in terms of ama lentolen, ama local players with.
I still go with the clock.
Yeah, I mean, I go with Brendan Petersen or given Msimango. I don't feel Msimango, but.
Can't you Msimango in? You and Chama or.
No, I don't feel, but Bamniga before he valid season.
Yeah,
so
but
I
think it's not like what announced that he is the captain.
Yeah,
that's our captain be angasadlali vele. So
yeah, I understand. But begalibamba ku lento len ku Chess Galaxy. Naye una those leadership qualities.
I mean, I think if ever uzobamba ibhande kumele kube umuntu sazi ukuthi we rely on you. Says good when the chips are down, who paramis is cream.
Yeah,
Tlhoko has that. He's very reliable.
Brendan Petersen has that.
Ha.
Guys, what are you saying? Who do you think Angabamba e captain armband lapaya enachuren? Let us know in the comment section below. Thank you so much for watching. So pindas bonani with something tangible. Ngazek shoni langa no peace. Hi.